ser antes de lo nuestro fue.
This is the place.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Soldados, if I were you.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speech starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today? Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso. Live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity! We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this? Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you? Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth!
Christ, I need a shower.
And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
Hola, guerrilla.
To plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Dani.
Venga, I can't keep up with your metaphors.
De la tierra del cobre.
Si tú quieres rollar, dale, sale pa' la calle.
officer. Have to be careful. Okay.
I see that!
The Capitolio building. The stick up Yara's ass.
Hey. Dímelo.
Hola.
Go away! Leave! Fuck Clara Garcia and her bullshit!
Se puede traer la chaqueta.
Gonna grab a ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Muchas gracias. Special forces.
Resistance will be met with lethal force.
too easy. Some fireworks for our anniversary.
Bomb in place. Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say, A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the fat.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober.
Esperanza has been placed under the jurisdiction of the FND. you won't get away.
¿Qué?
Oscar!
What? Those who work hard in the deserve paradise. Contact your local employment office for open positions in farming, manufacturing, construction, and vivero production.
Getting close to Juan.
Hey, Danny. So, forget the plan or just don't care?
Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been set. Ready? PTSD for everyone! Hotel's all yours, Danny. Get in there, and don't come out without...
Let's ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Appreciate it.
throat? The Yankees were begging to come to our island, drink our rum, dance with our women. Mi papa welcomed the world with open arms. We were not only rich, we had soul. But the fake Yarens were with him. And so I was forced to watch me papa's paradise burn. To watch me papa murdered by the terrorista revolution. And then, for over 50 years, this revolution cost our pride, our hope, and left us with ghosts. I am haunted by the lessons me papa taught me as a child. The dreams.
Hey, Danny. He has have to give that coma mierda some respect.
What are you talking about?
She's exploding, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The land has some cojones. Why don't you bring them to me?
Step for future generations. Now that I have the same San Diego, I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise. And now you, my two daughters, are delivered. The truth to rebuild paradise is a great success. The world is desperate for. The demand for Viviro has never been. Another group of terroristas. Another pack of fake is nothing but a cancer from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarens are not just a second chances. Yara must be through some people. More Viviro than ever before. And if we allow these terroristas to destroy us, there is only one destination. Collapse. So it is that Yara is in this.
Time to catch that elevator.
But I promise you this. While these fake Yarens may spread chaos, confusion, and noise, I will be right here with you to defend Yara, to defend paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarens who love to call me tyrant, despot, dictator,
got the key for the penthouse.
I declare this promise to all of you. Much like the Magister Populi of old. Once we have achieved paradise, I will suspend my presidency, and free elections in Yara will resume once again.
What's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny?
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Dani. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Oye, show yourself.
Mira eso.
Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. I made it out in one piece.
Dani, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Si la woman, vestida de negro por miles de dólares. Ella gime en cada encuentro. Si la woman.